Our top story tonight at 6 o'clock, a major gang bust out of Santa Cruz. Federal agents came in to help police stop a spike in violence. This is the result. Lots of drugs, guns, and money taken off the streets tonight. More than three dozen are behind bars. Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live in Santa Cruz with a closer look at the police hall.
Well, Dan, when Santa Cruz police needed help combating a growing gang problem, they called in none other than the feds. And tonight, police say the streets are safer because of it.
What's this?
That is close to a kilo of cocaine.
And it was headed for the streets of what, Santa Cruz area.
It's unbelievable, yes.
Santa Cruz Detective Bill Azua showing off the drugs, the guns, and the money that was hauled in during Operation Southern Exposure, a five-month dragnet involving local, state, and federal agents.
15 years I've been trying to make a difference, and I believe I do every day when I come to work. But, this is a testament to everybody's hard work. You know, it is a good feeling.
When Santa Cruz police saw a spike in gang activity, they called in federal and state agents to help combat the problem. The result, 45 people are behind bars. The drugs and guns police say they were peddling now off the streets of Santa Cruz.
Looking at this stuff, Chief, I mean, you got some pretty nasty-looking stuff off the streets.
Yeah, we do, actually. And, I mean, specifically this weapon right here is a Tech 9.
Police confiscated 10 firearms, among them a stolen shotgun, a submachine gun, and several handguns. The guns weren't being used for target practice.
No. Well, people. I mean, that's what these guns are used for. These guns are used to either intimidate people or shoot people.
Police went after the shot callers for the Sureño and notorious MS-13 gangs, hoping to make a dent in their operations by cutting off their money line. Police hauled in pounds of crystal meth, heroin, cocaine, and pot, nearly 4,000 ecstasy pills, and 25,000 in cash. Police say gangsters are on notice.
The longer we continue the operation, the more people we're going to arrest, the more weapons we'll seize, the more drugs we'll seize, the more cash we'll seize. So in terms of the overall dent that we've made, I think we've made some significant progress, but I think there's a lot of work to be done.
As a result, Santa Cruz police will continue to tap state and federal resources to combat a problem that many local agencies are finding it harder to do by themselves. Dan.
All right. Thanks very much, Felix. Taking part in this crackdown were agents from Immigration and Customs Enforcement, or ICE, and the DEA, or Drug Enforcement Agency. The county's anti-crime unit was also involved.